we should call Judd and let him come up and fix that.
Shucks, Ellen. I knew Owen's Law before they even passed it.
Well, I didn't want Pitch to miss the ball game after missing the movie and everything.
All right, boy. Come on, get ready to park this set in while I hold this screw down and we'll see what happens.
Okay.
Dad, are you sure you know what you're doing?
Ellen, please.
I know, but it says on the back of it that they're 5,000 volts, and that's dangerous.
Ellen, will you please stop being a woman? Ready, boy? Plug in.
Dad! Dad, are you all right?
Well, I guess I'm all right. It just scared the pants off me, that's all.
Golly, look at this!
I guess maybe you better call Judd, huh?
Oh, honestly.
That was a close call, boy.
How much is 5,000 volts?
Enough.
To kill you?
Well, it'll probably pick you up and toss you across the room. That is, unless you were standing in a puddle of water, and then you'd be grounded. If you were grounded, it'd kill you dead or in a darn end.
Would it hurt?
Like blazes. You stay away from that set now. And stay away from those wall plugs. Don't monkey with electricity unless you know what you're doing.
Why did you, Grandpa?
You got me there, boys.